is a small microorganism which we can see anywhere, even in our house, in our surrounding areas. In our surrounding areas, we can see fungi, and in fungi there are two types. First is yeast, and second one is mold. Yeast is a unicellular fungi, means the fungi which have one cell. We can find yeast in some places, just like for making bread, yeast is also used. And mold. Mold is the multicellular fungi, means it has so many cells. And one of the most interesting points about it, that the fungi can do both respiration, means just like as a human, what we are doing, we are taking breath, we are taking oxygen and give out our carbon dioxide. And as like we all know that respiration is of two types. First is aerobic respiration and second is anaerobic respiration. Aerobic respiration, which occurs in the presence of oxygen, and anaerobic respiration, which occurs in the absence of oxygen. In our human body, this both respiration is also took place. When we जब हम लोग ज्यादा दौड़ते हैं तो हम लोग क्या देखते हैं, थक जाते हैं ना, पैर दर्द देता है. उस टाइम हमारे बॉडी में क्या होता है, एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन होना स्टार्ट हो जाता है. मतलब रेस्पिरेशन तो होता है लेकिन विदाउट ऑक्सीजन होता है. तो उस टाइम एक लैक्टिक एसिड प्रोड्यूस होता है हमारे लेग्स में. इस वजह से क्या होता है, हम लोगों को तकलीफ होता है पैर में. और जब रेस्पिरेशन अकर्स होता है, एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन मतलब जो रेस्पिरेशन हमारे बॉडी का जो भी फंक्शन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन होता है. लेकिन फंगी के पास दोनों है, एज लाइक ह्यूमन, वो एनारोबिक रेस्पिरेशन भी करते हैं और एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन भी करते हैं. वो चाहे तो रेस्पिरेशन को इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन भी करते हैं. मतलब जहाँ पे ऑक्सीजन है वहाँ पर भी वो रेस्पिरेशन कर सकते हैं, और अगर वहाँ जहाँ पर ऑक्सीजन नहीं है वहाँ भी कर सकते हैं. और एनीथिंग. एंड द फंगी विच इज ऑल्सो यूज इन द मेडिसिन फॉर्म्स दैट इज एंटी फंगस एजेंट. इन दिस The rejection of some of the diseases are used. Just like we can see that cancer, the cure of cancer is also come by the medicinal fungi, who gives the cure of cancer. And the standard treatments in Japan and China, these fungus are used to make medicines. So this is the interesting point, that the fungi can cure people from the high disease, which is cancer. And a fungi can do so many things, and it is also used in our daily life. Just like the humans are used the fungi in many ways, and the fungi can help us in the industrial way as well. Because of fungi, there are some chemicals which are used which is made by the fungi, and in there are some of the food productions, and there are some of the things which are made through the uses of fungi. So as we can see that the fungi is the small microorganism which is found in anywhere of our homes and any places, and this small microorganism help us in many ways.